Today I'm going to show you how to replace clips in DaVinci Resolve.
So let's say I want to replace this clip in the middle right here without affecting the other ones around it. Here's how you do it. Make sure you select the clip, select the other clip you want to replace with, and go here right under your viewer in this icon, replace icon, just hit it, and that's it. This is how you replace the clip. By doing it this way, you will keep the same length of the clip. Now let's go back. If you want to add the full length of the clip, you can just go right here, select the clip, and select overwrite. Now as you can see, the clip is longer and it's cutting part of this other clip. Let's go back again, and I'm going to show you a third way, which is by selecting the clip, you can go into this icon right here, the insert clip one. If you click on this one, it'll push all the clips away. And that's it. This is how easy it is to replace a clip in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.